delegates, you have the power to make the change and embrace such leadership qualities. Elect Honorable Tracy Panton as the first female leader of the United Democratic Party. The time is now. Come along with me on March 27th and let's make history by voting Tracy Panton for leader of the United Democratic Party.